good grammar and spelling are important, but if you want to write essays that inspire, messages that forge brighter connections, and emails that get the job done,
we ask you some questions our way. Matt's here to answer any questions you got. Shoot a question. And shoot an answer. Have a question, shoot an answer, dude. David Counts, what did you have for dinner tonight?
Probably didn't have dinner yet.
That's a serious question. Everyone's had dinner.
These foreigners, it's not dinner time.
He's had dinner, dude, I guarantee you. Asparagus smells good. drive you so good, David? God damn, David. It up with some butter and some salt. Perfect snack, dude. You ever had an asparagus? Hey, Zombie Gwen, we're having asparagus. You gotta check it. Check it out. Asparagus, yes or no? So good? You don't like it? Put up a question, has Matt ever had asparagus? I don't think he ever. So fucking good. Do you love it or do you hate it? All right. Lights. So, what do you guys think? Spare you and fucking Cooey Lights? It's a good combo. If you see up there, that's a picture of me fucking lifting weights and shit.
In the snow.
In the snow. No biggie.
Snow on here, you're not in the snow.
It was snowing, and I was fucking pumping fucking waves, bro. Oh, I'm scared all the way. All the dudes, we scared all the dudes away. David almost a spare guide everywhere. A spare guide. Almost a spare guide everywhere.
Spare guide.
You like a spare guide? fucking fat and naked up now.
Go.
Tell me you don't like asparagus. I fucking dare you.
Thank you.
put on some Dave music, he'll show up.
That's not what happened.
It's like a flower.
It's like a little green flower that you grill up and eat. It's fucking good, dude.
Probably doesn't grow over there.
I'm so tired and you motherfuckers are being so boring. Shut up. Playing Afro Night right here on our fucking Android gaming system. Do you have that?
Android gaming system?
You still don't have that?
No.
You never heard of Afro Night?
No.
It's pretty popular.
I'm tired.
Pretty popular. tired for your bullshit, don't Hispanic fucking speaking spokens. Speaking spell, motherfucker.
Don't speak.
Don't panic. Don't speak and spell.
He knows just what you're saying.
When you're spoken to.
This stuff that's spoken.
Speak and spell. Speak and spell. We're taking song requests. Whatever you want to hear. Whatever you want to hear, speak and spell. Don't panic, just speak and spell. What do you want to hear, you old skunk dick?
How about a nice juicy, we got some toge?
I'm gonna go upstairs and go to bed, dude. This is warm. I'm so tired.
I'm so tired, speak and spell.
Who told you to?
I need some goddamn caffeine. Speak and spell. You shut the fuck up. I know Super Dave. I saw his butt.
Speak and spell.
Speak and spell, dude. The guy that keeps telling me not to speak and spell. Speak and spoken to.
Speak and spoken to.
Answer the damn ass asparagus question, you son of a bitch. Hey, a bunch of Chinese guys are coming. No, you be quiet and sit there. God damn it. Answer asparagus question, speak and spell. God, I'll fucking snap your tits off. I'll grab you right by your tits and snap them titties right off of you, boy. Now answer the asparagus question or get your titties snapped.
Snap titties.
This fool's tripping.
That's a rough one.
You want your titties snapped?
don't know if they have enough pain meds for that.
Answer the goddamn asparagus question, or I swear to God I'm gonna come over there and snap your titties right in three. I will karate chop every single one of your nipples off and force feed them to your butthole. Do you want that? Yes or no, or yes? Put it on the thing, asparagus, yes or yeah. Come on.
There's no yes.
There's no yes, but go, come on.
I guess or no.
Spare guy, you like it, or you know, never, or I guess.
You either love it.
Snap. I'm gonna snap so much titties off you, boy. Fucking. I'm not even gonna acknowledge you until you answer the question. Do you, yes or nah, fucking love the spare guy? If you're not here to answer asparagus questions, then why the fuck are you here? Good as shit, but I didn't have no bacon, so I just did asparagus. All right, everybody, don't panic. Meth kills. Settle down.
Which one is his name and which one is his comment? Meth kills or don't panic?
Whoa. You spelled meth wrong anyway. It's spelled with a PH. Meth. Meth.
LOL kills.
Oh.
All these guys want to talk about luas.
Alright, you guys want this donkey brain motherfucker to play a song for you? Just fucking blast a song up there, dude. We're gonna play your song.
We got the latest cuts by Rory Culkin.
Have you guys ever even heard Rory Culkin?
That's good, at least it's not killing you.
I'll do some heroin, dude. I'm sleepy. Do that shit, doesn't that shit make you sleep for like 2 days? Mm-hmm. I need to sleep for 2 days. I ain't even seen my fat girlfriend in fucking
4 months.
4 months, probably. You're gonna go put so much penis inside of her? Mine, like, I'll hire some Mexicans from the fucking Home Depot. Everyone just get. Everyone, let's all go on there at the same time. She's a big girl. Got a big old giant on her.
Turner?
You're a big old giant.
We do like those.
A big old. Ooh, buddy.
Change them up to big giants.
It goes
spelunky in there. What's that word? Spelunking. Anyone else here into big giners?
Spelunkage.
Change the question to big giners with a question mark.
Big giners, no, never, I guess.
Asparagus.
You ate the asparagus, so we can't do that.
I ate all the asparagus, motherfuckers. That shit was good.
Killed that fish.
Hey, you gotta vote. Big vaginas, yes or no? Put it up on the fucking scoreboard. Kinda see. Extra sauce. David, dude, I love a big old vagina. extra sauce too? You gotta be down with that extra sauce, David.
Pickles, cheese.
Special orders don't upset us. Hold the pickles, hold the lettuce. Special orders don't upset us.
Big vaginas.
Don't upset us. David's all about them big vaginas, dude. He is, see, most times, extra sauce.
I should put pickled out there.
Pickled? See, pickled. Pickled the fucking giners? The fucking. Everyone else has to vote, dude. I need to fucking get to the bottom of this vagina or fucking. Situation? Epidemic? You've got a big vagina epidemic. Extra sauce, see?
It's crushing the nation.
Por qué, David?
He wants all of it.
Except for, he's all about the big old vaginas, dude.
Thank you.
What about them special orders, David? Do you doubt them special orders? Special orders, extra sauce.
Thank you.
right, David, give us some questions. Guys, I need you to start waking me up. So, just talk shit to me. What is that a picture of? Is that Vern Troyer?
Thank you. out of your back. Still a question on the board. Please only answer once.
Sleepy.
Thank you.
write her documentary.
The story of the fucking
pure fucking man.
Yeah,
it's
Norway, 1984. A group of friends inspired by the new wave of British heavy metal decided to form a band. The main influence was British heavy metal band Venom.